As many as one in 166 children are diagnosed.
That's more than 68 a day.
That's almost 1.5 million people in the U.S. alone.
And more than type 1 diabetes, childhood cancer, and cystic fibrosis combined.
Making it the fastest growing developmental disability in the United States.
It often goes undiagnosed.
No one knows where it comes from.
And today, there is no cure. Help us put an end to autism.
Go to rockautism.vh1classic.com now to find out how you can get involved.